estate, majoring in nursing. Her hobbies, swimming, collecting China dolls, and biking. She received a Nellie Stevenson Memorial Scholarship, was homecoming attendant, high school salutatorian, dean's list in college, Alpha Lambda Delta National Honor Society. Clark County. 29 is Marshall Putnam County. 27 is Madison County. 28 is Clark County. Heather Holmes of Edison. She's 19, 5'5", sophomore at Indiana State, majoring in nursing. Her activities: Spanish club, science club, romance club, library worker, track, student council, volunteer computer aide at elementary school, pals, peer actively listening and sharing, and a cheerleader. So if you have your camera handy and want to come up to the stage, but we will give you a minute to do that. Please face front. Close it for pictures. Okay, now. Thank you. seated.
Hi. When the highways cross and the porch lights burn all night, this is the motto of my hometown. Marshall received his name from America's first Chief Justice, John Marshall. In the next minute, I would like you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the visions of my hometown. Our first stop will be the Archer House, Illinois' oldest hotel, where all the charm and history of the late 19th and early 20th century are still enjoyed. Imagine sleeping in the same room Abraham Lincoln did. You may even see his ghost. Our next stop will be the Artist Colony, where James Jones wrote the famous war novel, From Here to Eternity. As a matter of fact, that colony was located in my grandparents' backyard. Our final stop will be the Marshall Cemetery, where Miranda Cooper, Queen of the Gypsies, is buried. She was so impressed by Marshall, she cast a spell protecting my hometown from any natural disaster. Incredibly enough, to this day, Marshall has never experienced a natural disaster. Yes, the times may be changing, but as you can tell, my hometown hasn't changed that much. In fact, it's only gotten better. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Kristen Geyer, and my job is to take you back in time with my...
Start twisting and shouting.
Saturday night, I'm a man, 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 I'm a man,
remember when Otto Kerner was governor? I've been at this 34 years. When Otto Kerner was governor and I was throwing bits of envelopes and paper on the floor, he accused me of being a litter bug. All right, our 10 finalists, not in any particular order. One finalist is number 7, Georgetown. Another finalist, number 45, Blaine. Another 23, Logan. Number 16, Marion. Number 52, Western Illinois. Number 54, McHenry. Number 58, Richland. Number 61, Adam. Number 26, Effingham. And the 10th and final finalist, 34, Henry. They will be having dinner with our panel of judges, and they will be visiting those of you in the Holodome. So for now, we will say thank you, finalists. Here, I think she has the envelope with the Ruby Crumb Award in it. Linda Miller is supposed to have the envelope with the Ruby Crumb Award.
No.
Helen Miller.
Pardon?
A winner whispered in my ear. Anyway, our spark plug, the Ruby Crumb Award, goes to Miss Morgan County. Mike Ross, you have an envelope for me with the non-finalists. Okay.
You want the envelope back?
We're at a premium.
All right.
Throw it on in.
There you go.
All right. We have the winner of the interview category. The best interview is contestant number 14, Miss Champaign County. First of all, I think you have the honor of presenting her with the trophy. Gown competition among the non-finalists is number 11, Christian County. And the winner of the swimsuit division is number 30, Mercer County. Final trophy to be awarded in the preliminary competition is for the contestant receiving the highest score in the speech and stage presence category. And the winner is 43, Sangamon County. All right, now it's time for me to open up this envelope. And a $200 savings bond from United Trust. Larry Reiner. Our second runner-up, number 10, Henry County. A big hand for her. Our first runner-up, contestant number 3, Miss Logan County. Henry Dole presents her the trophy, and Larry Reinhart, a $500 savings bond from United Trust. $500 savings bond. All right. And now we announce Miss Illinois County Fair, 1993. Contestant number 7.
Yeah.
They, you know, they were quite crazy back then.
Thank you. Thank you. very bad. Our first contestant is Eric Unum Atwood. Thank you.